The honorable judges, the honorable lecturers, and fellow participants. Currently, many teenagers are complaining about various health issues they are experiencing. Interestingly, there is a socio-cultural phenomenon resulting from COVID-19 pandemic that has a significant impact on the millennial generation. I am Moida Rahma from Bina Insan Nursing Academy Jakarta, and I aim to encourage millennials to become aware as early as possible of long-term investment, namely health. Starting from March 2020, significant change have occurred in daily life. To support education so that information can be properly received by the target audience, an effective and efficient media platform is needed. Social media is an easy target because it can reach many people and isn't limited by space and time. According to the Indonesia Ministry of Communication and Information Technology, in the 2022 Digital Literacy Report, social media has consistently been the second most trusted source of information over the past 3 years. Social media can be very helpful in health promotion to convey health message more clearly, and the target community can receive message clearly and precisely, which can lead to better understanding and prevention. The phenomenon of teenagers experiencing back pain, easily getting tired, and being susceptible to illness due to a lack of physical activity, staying out late, and consuming unhealthy and irregular food, which causes fatigue and requires rest even after a short activity, has become a disease-triggering factor and trending topic among teenagers on social media. This group has a unique name, known as decrepit teenagers. Based on data from Good State 2022, 58.5% of Generation Z complain of body ache, followed by easy fatigue, susceptible to colds, frequent headache, and lower back pain. As health enthusiasts, we can utilize social media as a means of health education to develop interest of the millennial generation and Generation Y in adopting healthy lifestyle behaviors. By utilizing social media, we can create a campaign to focus on prevention rather than just cure. So, how do we prevent or start living a healthy life as early as possible? Don't let yourself be tempted by the comfort of laying down, which can lead us to be less active. Begin to move by engaging in activities like stretching for 15 until 30 minutes or jogging with other people together. Drink more water. Maintain a healthy and balanced diet. And last but not least, improve your sleep schedule. In conclusion, let us be people who hold true to our words and strive to have a positive impact on others by utilizing social media as a platform for health-related content, contributing to a world filled with health generation who are aware of the importance of health in the future. Join us in the Preventable Movement to prioritize prevention over cure. Together, we can create healthier future by making conscious choice today. Your journey to wellness starts now. Let's be preventable. Small change, big impact. Thank you.